right. It is May 30th, and we have taken a road trip to Whataburger. We have, well, you're going to taste that too. We've got three different things to try. One is, what is that one, the original?
I think so.
Oh, we see it.
Yeah, I just saw
that. What does it look like? What's on it there?
It's the original.
Original with cheese and it's like, is that cooked? Is that cooked onions?
No. Maybe. I don't know.
We added cheese to it. They asked us. Reed is going to try it. Go ahead. The Whataburger. What do you think?
I don't know if it's just because I'm hungry, but that's probably the best fast food burger I've ever had.
What's good about it? Are the onions cooked? Like, what do you compare it to?
I don't know. It just tastes amazing.
Yeah. All right. I'll try it. Oh, man. A lot of mustard. Those onions are really good. It's a really good dressed hamburger. All right, put that down. Try the next one.
Girl, 3 hours to eat this.
Yep. What are you doing next?
The melt.
This is the Whataburger patty melt. What's on that? Some kind of Thousand Island?
Thousand Island, some grilled onions, burger, and some cheese. Two burgers.
How you feel about that? Better or worse than the original?
I like the original better, but that's still pretty good.
Good. Mostly meat. I like the toppings on the other one better.
Yeah. That was the Buffalo Ranch chicken sandwich.
It's like chicken tenders and buffalo and ranch and cheese.
Yeah.
This is a limited time deal. Oh, you got a lot of sauce dripping out the back of that sucker. It's a wet sandwich.
Their chicken tenders are amazing.
They have really good chicken tenders?
They have amazing chicken tenders.
Look at that.
Kind of a buffalo ranch. I'm going to take another bite of that.
Oh man. That is very tasty. The barbecue the hot sauce has like a good vinegar flavor. That ranch is a good ranch.
I think it's just Frank's ranch or Frank's buffalo.
I mean it's not spicy hot sauce, but it definitely has a good vinegar flavor. You gonna try this the fries and see how they hold up? You gonna try the spicy ketchup they got there? Fries are okay. Not enough salt really.
Yeah.
I would say that these aren't really hot. I figured you'd go straight for the spicy.
Oh. Ketchup.
Is it spicy?
I don't really like that too much.
You know what? You love everything spicy. It's got a little kick to it. Not quite sriracha, but it's got like that. It's got a little bit of maybe not a sriracha ketchup. I don't know what that is. Maybe just a little cayenne pepper in there. Do you want to try the Dr. Pepper milkshake? This is also a limited time thing. Dr. Pepper flavored milkshake. Oh yeah, there we go. What's that look like in there?
I told you it's kind of beaten up.
Oh, it only sat for a while. We waited for our food. Oh, it's thin though.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, it's like a creamy. I mean, it tastes like Dr. Pepper and milk and ice cream. I mean, it's pretty good. So, which sandwich is your favorite? Keep going back to that chicken one.
Yeah, it's a hard choice between the chicken one and the burger, but probably the burger.
You think the burger?
I feel like you get this at a lot of places, but this burger is way better than anywhere else. The chicken tenders are amazing too.
Is this your favorite place of all time?
Yes. Favorite fast food place.
Better than a Whopper?
Better than a Whopper.
Oh, better than a Spider-Verse Whopper?
Better than a Spider-Verse Whopper.
Well, you heard it. Reed loves some Whataburger. All right, we're going to eat our food.
Oh, we're going to split this.